My name is Will Makar. I'm 16 years old from the Woodlands, Texas.
I first auditioned in Austin, and I certainly wasn't expecting to make it all the way to day 4 of Hollywood.
Like a bridge over troubled water, I will lay me down.
And then on the final judgment, I was one of the last two guys, which was really scary.
How's it going?
It's going good.
The moment of truth. Are you ready? Or you're through to the next round, Sid. It's the end of the road, buddy.
But I made it, which makes me the lone survivor from the Lone Star State.
I chose I Want You Back by the Jackson 5 because when I was 8 years old, I always wanted to perform this song, and I heard this kid performing. I was like, wow, you know, he's got a voice a lot like mine. So, you know, here I am 8 years later performing for millions of people, you know. It's amazing.
I didn't want you around. Those pretty faces always made you stand out in the crowd. Then someone picked you from the bunch. One glance was all it took. Well, now it's much too late for me to take a second look. Oh, baby, give me one more chance.
Show you that I love you.
Won't you please let me back in your heart? Oh, darling, I was blind to let you go.
Yo, dog, you know what? I like you, man. Even though you know you're not that kind of dancer, because, I mean, Michael Jackson, you know, probably one of the greatest dancers ever. But you were trying to do your thing. I was like, yeah, all right. And you know what? Vocally, I mean, it's another one of those songs. It's hard to go after those stylized singers, because everyone in the world knows that song. But you did your thing, man. I was entertained.
Well, you are adorable, and every high school girl is their heart's in. I gotta tell you, you remind me of Bobby Brady, and I did love Bobby Brady. I can't help it.
Yeah, he's got that look.
It was,
man.
Bobby Brady, and I just was like, you know, brought me back. It was very vintage. I thought you were adorable. Good job.
Okay. The reality check.
Oh, right.
You are a nice-looking kid, you're cute, you're enthusiastic. Unfortunately, vocally, it was completely and utterly average. No one is going to listen back to that and go, wow, what a great singer. It was just okay.
I don't know, girls. What do you think, girls?
If I may say so, you are being patronizing.
But at least he's sung in tune.
Thank you.
Randy. You know, there is an opportunity this year for somebody great to win. That was just average.
Well, that's up to
him. Somebody great will win,
but I think
he was at least in tune, and it was good.
And he gave it his all.
It was okay.
It was great. It was
You also have to consider the fact that this is the beginning of this level of the competition, and with each week they get more and more comfortable.
It's always
they get a little bit better.
Right.
He's got the likability. Randy's into it. Paul is into it. Is it going to carry him? I'm getting excited. You decide.
It will carry him.
It will carry him. Who are you talking about?
Huh?
It will carry him, you just
Simon.
Said.
You know, oh. He's going to have a good time later, sooner or later with
yeah.
him, right?
Don't count on it.
One of these
Don't
years.
Count on it.
Yeah.
He doesn't have that much fun, Will.
Well, he was honest.
If you'd like to vote for Will, 1-866-IDOL-04. It's 1-866-436-5704. Singular wireless subscribers can text the word VOTE to 5704. All right, well, we're going to keep it moving.